Hello guys. Welcome to my channel. Today we will talk about Theta Network. What is Theta? Theta is a blockchain-powered network purpose-built for video streaming, launched in March 2019. The Theta mainnet operates as a decentralized network in which users share bandwidth and computing resources on a peer-to-peer basis. The project is advised by Steve Chen, co-founder of YouTube, and Justin Kan, co-founder of Twitch. Theta features its own native cryptocurrency token, Theta, which performs various governance tasks within the network and counts Google Binance, Blockchain Ventures, Gumi, Sony Europe, and Samsung as enterprise validators, along with a Guardian network of thousands of community-run Guardian nodes. Developers say that the project aims to shake up the video streaming industry in its current form. Centralization, poor infrastructure, and high costs mean that end users often end up with a poor experience. Content creators likewise earn less revenue due to the barriers between them and end users. Who are the founders of Theta? Theta was co-founded by Mitch Leo and Jiayi Long in 2018. Leo has a long history in the gaming and video industries, co-founding video advertising firm TapJoy, mobile social gaming startup GameView Studios, and Theta.tv, the live streaming platform whose dApp was the first to be built on the Theta protocol. Long is Theta's second co-founder and CTO, following similar multi-year experience in design automation, gaming, virtual reality, and large-scale distributed systems. He authored multiple peer-reviewed academic papers and holds various patents in video streaming, blockchain, and virtual reality. Theta now has a modest team, and its official website lists strategic corporate investors as Samsung Next, Sony Innovation Fund, Media Investors BDMI Bertelsmann Digital Media Investments, CAA Creative Artists Agency, and traditional Silicon Valley VCs, including DCM, Sierra Ventures, and the VR Fund. What makes Theta unique? Theta's main business concept is to decentralize video streaming, data delivery, and edge computing, making it more efficient, cost-effective, and fair for industry participants. The network runs on a native blockchain, with two native tokens, known as Theta, Theta Fuel, powering the internal economy. Theta's appeal is threefold. Viewers get rewarded with better quality streaming service. Content creators improve their earnings, and middlemen video platforms save money on building infrastructure and increase advertising and subscription revenues. Users have an incentive to both watch network content and share network resources, as rewards come in the form of Theta Fuel tokens. The platform is open source, and token holders receive governance powers, as with many proof-of-stake-based blockchain ecosystems. In addition to video, data, and computing, Theta caters to developers looking to launch decentralized applications on its fully featured EVM-compatible smart contract platform. How is the Theta network secured? Theta uses a financial incentive scheme to ensure user participation in governance activities, and hence its network is secured by its own users. The network relies on proof of stake and employs a multi-level Byzantine fault tolerance consensus mechanism to balance security with high transaction throughput. With the launch of Guardian nodes in June 2019, Theta ensured that no single entity controls the majority of Theta tokens being staked at any one time.